Friends, welcome again to Fingerstyle for You. I think if you have stayed here so far, it's because you have enjoyed my playing and you want to play my arrangement. If so, please like, subscribe, share it on your social networks. If you want to learn this song step by step, you can stay with me until the end of the lesson. And if you want to get tabs and many other interesting stuff, you can go to my Patreon page. Okay, arrivederci, alla prochaine, bye bye, gute Nacht, hasta luego! Okay friends, let's learn now how to play the song. I am playing with my guitar on standard tuning E, A, D, G, B, E, and I am playing without a capo. Now we are going to learn how to play the first part of the song. I will play it twice but with two different endings. It sounds like this, pay attention. To play the first measure of this song, which sounds like this. At first, I play this. I put this position, I press the 6th string on the 3rd fret, and then I play together 6th string and 3rd open. Then 4th string open, then again 3rd, 4th, look. Then I play this. I do put this position, the 1st string on the 3rd fret, then 6th, 3rd and 2nd string will be open. At first I play together 6th and 1st, then 3rd, 2nd, 3rd. Okay, from the beginning of this measure sounds like this. Okay, let's play together 3, 4. Thank you.
adagio number 2. Okay, I will put this position to start. I put a bar in the 2nd fret, then I press with my middle finger 2nd string 3rd fret. At first I play together 5th and 1st, then 3rd, sorry, 3rd here, and then 2nd, 5th and 1st, 3rd, 2nd. Then I play, I will keep this position and I will play 2nd string 5th fret, and then again I play 1st and 5th, and then again 3rd. Look. Again. Well, now to finish, I play this chord with a bar in the 3rd fret starting from the 4th string, from here. And then I press with my middle finger 3rd string 4th fret and 2nd string 4th fret with a ring finger. This is the chord. So let's play from the beginning of this measure, look. Let's play together. 3. 4. Okay, let's play from the beginning of this part. 3. 4. Well, now let's learn how to play measure number 3. At first, I start with this position, a C major position, with 5th string, 3rd fret, 4th string, 2nd fret, 3rd string open, and 2nd string, 1st fret. At first, I play together 5th and 3rd, then 4th, 3rd and 2nd. Then I play with this other position. I play the 6th string on the 2nd fret with the index finger, then 4th string on the 2nd fret with the middle, 3rd string, 3rd fret with the pinky, 2nd string on the 2nd fret with the ring finger, and the 1st string will be open. Okay, at first I play together 6th and 1st, then 4th, 3rd, 2nd. Okay, from the beginning of this measure. 3, 4. Okay, from the beginning of this song, of this part, 3, 4. Okay, now measure number 4 sounds like this. I start with this position, 5th string, 2nd fret, 4th string open, 3rd string, 2nd fret, and 2nd string, 3rd fret. Then I play 5th and 2nd together, then 4, 3rd, 4. I play together 6th string open and 3rd string 2nd fret, 4th string open, then 3rd string 1st fret, and then to finish 4th string open again. From the beginning of this measure, let's play together 3, 4. Okay, from the beginning of this part, it sounds like this 3, 4. Number 5 sounds like this. At first, I play this, I put this position, C major position, 5th string on the 3rd fret, and 4th string on the 2nd fret, then 3rd string will be open. At first I play 4, 5th, 4th and 3rd. Then I will put this other position. I play the 5th string on the 3rd fret, then a bar in the 1st fret from the 4th string. From here, and then 3rd string on the 2nd fret. At first, you have to play 2nd string on the 1st fret, then 5th, 4th, and 3rd. Again. Okay, from the beginning of this measure. Okay, let's play together. 3, 4. Well, let's play next measure. Let's learn how to play measure number 6. I start playing 6th string on the 3rd fret and 2nd string open, then 4th string open, then 3rd string open. Then on the 2nd fret, 3rd string, 2nd fret. Then I play this chord, 6th string open, 3rd string, 2nd fret, and 2nd string open. and then I play these two notes. Third and second strings on the first fret with index and middle. Okay, from the beginning of this measure. Okay, let's play together the last two measures, measures number 5 and 6. 3, 4. Okay, let's play together from the beginning of this part. 3, 4. Measure number 7. At first I play 3rd string 2nd fret, then 5th string open, then 4th string 4th fret. Then 3rd string open, and then on the 2nd fret. Okay, now I play this. 4th string open, 2nd string open, and 4th string open. From the beginning of this measure. Okay, let's play together 3. 4. Okay, now measure number 8 sounds like this. At first I play this. 6th string on the 3rd fret and 3rd string open together, then 4th string open, 3rd string open, and 2nd string open. Then I will play this. Okay. At first, you will have to put this position. 6th string on the 5th fret. 4th string on the 5th fret, 3rd string on the 5th fret, and 2nd string on the 3rd fret with middle, ring, pinky, and index fingers. At first I play together 6th, 4th, and 3rd strings, then the 2nd. Again. Then I will put this other position. I will keep my index finger and my pinky fingers in the same place as before, and I will put this position, moving these two fingers one fret down. So the position is 6th string 4th fret, 4th string 4th fret, 3rd string 5th fret, and 2nd string 3rd fret. At first, again, I play 6th, 3rd and 4th strings, and then 2nd. Look. From the beginning of this measure. Let's play together. 3, 4. Okay, let's play together signatures numbers 7 and 8. 3, 4. Okay, let's play from the beginning of this part. 3, 4. Well, then we have to play this two times, but with two different endings. The first ending was this. And the second ending sounds like this. Let's learn how to play second ending. At first I play together 6th string open. Sorry, 6th string on the 3rd fret and 3rd string open. Then we play this. We play harmonics. To play harmonics you don't need to press the string, but you need to pose gently your fingers in the string and then play with your right hand as strong as possible. You can play with your thumb or with another finger. Okay. I am playing 4th string, 3rd, 2nd and 1st on the fret number 12. Look. Let's play with me. 3, 4. Okay, let's play from the beginning of this part, but going to the second ending. Okay friends, let's learn now how to play the second part of the song, which includes measures number 10 to 17 and sounds like this. First, measure number 10. At first I play 2nd string 3rd fret with the pinky finger, then I play these 3 notes. 6th string 3rd fret, 3rd string open, 2nd string open. Then I play again 3rd string on the 3rd fret. And then I will play 3 times this. second string open, second string, third fret, three times. Look. One, two, three. Okay, let's play with me. Three, four. Well then, measure number 11. At first I play this three notes. Fifth string open, third string open, second string, first fret. Then I play second string, third fret. And then again, second string, first and third. Well, then I play these three notes. Fourth string open, third string, second fret, second string, first fret. And then I play second string, third fret, first and third. Okay, from the beginning of this measure. Okay, let's play together. 3, 4. Okay, let's play from the beginning of this part. 3, 4. Well, now measure number 12 sounds like this. Okay, but first I will show you the two positions I will use, and then how to play with the right hand. So, first position, 6th string, fret number 7 with your middle finger, then 4th string, fret number 7 with the ring finger, and 3rd string, fret number 7 with your pinky finger, and 2nd string, fret number 5 with your index. Okay, next position, please keep 1st string, sorry, 1st finger, index finger, pressing 2nd string on the 5th fret, and keep also the pinky finger pressing the 3rd string on the fret number 7. Keep it, and only move one fret down, the others 2 fingers. So, the position will be 6th string on the 6th fret, 4th string on the 6th fret, 3rd string on the 7th fret, and 2nd string on the 5th fret. So, 1st position, 2nd position. The arpeggio formula will be this. At first, thumb and ring finger of the right hand playing 6th and 2nd, then with the index finger the 4th string, with the middle finger the 3rd string, and with the ring finger the 2nd string. Thumb and ring, index, middle, ring, and then with the other chord the same. Okay, let's play with me. 3, 4. Well, now measure number 13 is exactly the same, but 2 frets down. Look. From here. Okay. My middle finger is now on the fret number 5. This will be your guide. Okay, let's play together. 3, 4. Let's play together the last 2 measures. Measures number 12 and 13. 3, 4. Okay, from the beginning of this part. 3, 4. Well, then measure number 14 sounds like measure number 10, look. Let's go over together. 3, 4. 3, 4. And then measure number 15. I will put this position. 6th string on the 2nd fret, 3rd string on the 3rd fret, and 2nd string on the 2nd fret, and 1st string open. At first I play together 6th, 3rd and 2nd strings, then the 1st string open, and then I will play 3 times this 2nd string and 1st. Look. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's play together. 3, 4. Okay, let's play together measures number 14 and 15. 3, 4. Let's play from the beginning of this part. Let's go over 3, 4. Measure number 16. I start with this position, B minor 7th position, with a bar in the 2nd fret, then second string on the third fret with the middle finger. At first I will play fifth and first strings, then third, second and first. In my right hand I am using at first thumb and ring, index, middle and ring. Then the other position is this, 6th string open, 3rd string on the 1st fret, 2nd string, 3rd fret and 1st string, 2nd fret with the index, pinky and ring fingers. At first again I play the same arpeggio formula, I play 6th string open together with the 1st string, then 3rd, 2nd, 1st. Okay, from the beginning of this measure, 3, 4. Let's play together, 3, 4. Well, now measure number 17. Okay, this is the first chord I use. I put a half bar on the fret number 5, starting from the 3rd string. Then I play together, 5th string open and 1st string, then 3rd, 2nd, 1st, again, and then I play this other chord. With the 5th string on the 5th fret, 4th string on the 4th fret, 3rd string on the 5th fret and 2nd string on the 5th fret. I am using middle, index, ring and pinky. From the beginning of this measure. Okay, let's play with me. 3, 4. Okay, let's play together the last two measures, 3, 4. Well, let's play together the whole section, 3, 4. Okay, after that you have to play again the first part of the song with the second ending, and at the end I play this chord. Look, this chord, I will show you how to play it. I put my middle finger pressing the 6th string on the 3rd fret, then 3rd string on the 2nd fret and 1st string on the 5th fret. Then I play all the strings with my index down up. Look. This is the second ending, then I play this chord.
Okay friends, that was all. I hope you have found this lesson useful. Don't forget to leave your like, subscribe, share it on your social networks, and leave a comment on the box below telling me what song do you want me to play next. So, see you later, see you on my next video. A la prochaine, arrivederci, ciao ciao, bye bye, gute Nacht, hasta luego!